Move-out day for a squatter in the Hollywood Hills. Police helping with suitcases as LAPD kicks out a woman living in a vacant house, turning it back over to the shocked realtors.
She had a fake lease agreement, and she had told us she was an OnlyFans model and that she did for work, and she was doing that at the house.
That woman said she was creating OnlyFans content in this 9,000-square-foot Hollywood Hills mansion in a room she rented for $2,000 a month from a guy who was definitely not the owner, saying she was one of four or five people doing the same. In just 2 weeks over the holidays, while the husband and wife realtors had been out of town, they say they returned to find the house taken over.
We came to the house to open it, and the lockbox was cut off, which was very weird. We couldn't have any access to the house. He peeked in one of the windows and there was a guy laying on the bed.
The couple calling police.
They stormed the property from the outside and they megaphoned. They're like, you need to come out of the house. The guy didn't respond.
The owner didn't want to knock down the door, so police returning later that night when the OnlyFans model answered. Authorities kicking her out, the realtor securing the property.
The house was trash. There was dog poop and pee all over the house. Weed smell, alcohol, all that stuff. So they were partying.
There was a lot of in and out.
A neighbor who didn't want to be identified told us she noticed something seemed off and said then there was a dramatic resolution.
Coming home and having, you know, 15 police officers standing around with guns to get the people out.
The realtors added more security and changed the locks, getting rid of the bike locks the squatters had been using.
In the moment, it was definitely really scary, and we were just very stressed about the situation.
Lauren Lyster, KTLA 5 News.